creating a sound field that helps conversations flow as easily as they do face-to-face. Now your friends' voices are spread out to sound like they're coming from the direction in which they're positioned on the video call. Let's talk about two powerful new options for your microphone. So in voice isolation, machine learning distinguishes these sounds, blocks out the ambient noise, and prioritizes your voice. You can now turn on grid view, giving you another way to view your group FaceTime calls. We're introducing portrait mode, blurs the background, and naturally puts the focus on you. FaceTime links. Now you can generate a link for a FaceTime call and share it anywhere. SharePlay is a powerful new set of features for shared experiences that you can enjoy when you're on a FaceTime call. With SharePlay, you could bring that album right into the conversation. When you're on a call, all you need to do is press play in Apple Music. High quality music playback will start in sync for everyone on the call. Jump to a streaming app and press play, and boom, you and your friends are watching the same video. Picture in picture lets you see your friends and the video you're enjoying together. Screen sharing is also a simple and super effective way to help someone out and answer questions right in the moment. Is messages.
There's a new shared with you section that conveniently surfaces that pizza article and a few from my other friends. Now that I'm ready to learn more, I can take a look and check this out. Up top, it shows me who it's from, and I can tap from Casey to pick up our conversation and remind her that deep dish is obviously the best kind of pizza, and then get right back to browsing. Now, one I really love is photos. Well, over in the Photos app, the new Shared With You section makes it super easy to get back to them. They'll also appear in my featured photos and memories. And what's really cool is they're automatically brought over to my library too.
With notifications. They have a fresh new look, contact photos for people, and larger icons for apps. And the truth is, while some notifications require your immediate attention, others could be dealt with later. We're introducing the Notification Summary. A helpful collection of your notifications you can schedule to be delivered at any time you choose, like in the morning and evening. We use on-device intelligence based on how you interact with your apps to arrange the summary, so it's easy to quickly catch up. Notifications in the summary are ordered by priority, with the most relevant ones rising to the top. Let's get started with a feature we call live text. I can now just point the camera at the whiteboard, and an indicator appears here in the lower right. When I tap it, the text just jumps right out. I can use my normal text selection gestures, just drag and copy. Now I can switch over to mail and paste those in, and then send this off to Tim. And it's not just text. You can also look up information on recognized objects and scenes. Just tap, and you can look up information like the breed of a dog or type of a flower. And this works for art, books, nature, pets, and landmarks. Now, with Photo Search in Spotlight, you can quickly find your photos right from the home screen. Spotlight leverages intelligence from the Photos app so you can search by people, scenes, elements in your photos, or a location, like San Francisco. And leveraging live text, Spotlight can even find text in your photos. And Spotlight intelligently includes everything related to them. Their location, if shared through Find My, recent conversations, shared photos, calendar appointments, notes, and files. Let's talk about how Photos uses its deep understanding of what's in your library to enable powerful emotional features like memories.
Including bringing Apple Music into your memories for the first time. Here in the Photos app, I can tap on the For You tab, and my memories are right at the top. You'll hear a relevant, personalized song from Apple Music that brings the memory to life. They're interactive and alive, and are paced to the beat of the music.
To tell us about what's new in Wallet, here's Jennifer.
Starting with Apple Pay, we added payment cards to make payments safer and more secure. Next, we brought transit cards with express mode to your iPhone. You just breeze through the turnstiles in San Francisco, New York, Beijing, Tokyo, and more. With iOS 15, we're bringing keys for your everyday places to Wallet. Starting with where you live, we're creating the fastest, most secure way to unlock your house, apartment, or flat.
Next up, weather. We're introducing a beautiful new design with data and layouts that change based on conditions. And we've completely redesigned the gorgeous animated backgrounds. There are now thousands of variations that more accurately represent the sun position, clouds, and precipitation. And the weather app in iOS 15 includes full-screen, high-resolution weather maps. These maps show temperature, animated precipitation, and air quality that provide a whole new way to see the weather around you. iOS 15 is a great release that helps you stay connected, find focus, discover more with on-device intelligence, and explore the world.